It's a shocking front page of the National Enquirer claiming fitness guru Richard Simmons is now a woman. The photo shows Simmons sporting fur-trimmed lingerie and black leggings with long flowing hair, silver nail polish, and a diamond ring. The magazine says, yes, this photo shoot is real, and that the fitness guru now says, call me Fiona. According to the report, Simmons has already undergone breast implant and hormone therapy. But Simmons' publicist is shooting down the report, saying, this is crap.